Wait lang ah. So, girl, bye-bye.
Pero pag ano, kung gusto kang lagay ka ng down dito, tas yung...
Today, parang I need this, babe. Isa lang.
Go.
First, they wanted to take like each, ano po, each housemate gets what they want po, kuya.
Pero everything here is mine. I mean, I'm gonna need it all.
But we decided na it's better to weigh everything.
Once we find out the weight of everything,
but without the,
then you guys can take whatever you want. Yeah.
But,
yeah, that makes sense.
I feel like it's more time consuming. Well, as opposed to if we identify what we want, weigh it, and then...
Share-share naman tayo sa ano ay, sa mga pwedeng matira, pwedeng...
Yeah.
Oo, share-share.
Kasi alam naman
we need to share.
Mas okay kasi yeah. Sobra kaysa kulang.
We need to think about other diba? People right. also.
Mas okay sobra kaysa kulang.
Okay, pwede rin.
Yeah.
All I'm saying is it's more time consuming.
Yeah, but...
Not too much time naman. I'm happy we got 112 kilos, so it's really a lot of kilos that will allow us to finish our outfits, I believe. We can distribute items that people need, so having options is what we're aiming for.
Lou at Andre, yes. Meron lang akong bilin. Kailangan ko na malinis ang living room area.
Alright.
Pagbalik sa mga kasama,
everyone, clean everything.
Huh? Okay.
Living room area should be clean.
Alright.
So we have more space, just move a lot of it to each of our bedrooms.
Sure.
Nagsimula na silang magligpit, pero si Joaquim...
Sa'yo yun, be. Tanggalin mo kayo.
Itong, okay lang to dito, be.
Natulo kasi yung glue.
That's why may ano sa baba.
Kasi parang...
Pinasalo niya lang. Kasi ano...
Gagawa ka pa ba?
Oo, kailangan ko ngayon.
Kasi parang pinapaligpit nga eh.
Okay na yan siguro kasi kailangan na natin mag-work sa ano natin.
Usually naman po, pag sinabi na ganun po, maglilinis lang din talaga. Hindi lang po siya nakinig nun. At patuloy pa rin po siya sa paggawa ng outfit niya po, kuya.
Itong batang to.
Yung naglilinis. Umaya ka na dyan.
Kayang.
Sarang. Help ka muna, Joaquim.
Ano pa yung kailangan gawin?
Cleaning.
Yun nga, kasi I don't get what you mean by cleaning.
As in clean.
She's rubbing me the wrong way and how she might be rubbing the housemates the wrong way.
I feel like it should be like there's something that needs to happen and we'll make it happen as opposed to just a general
thing. You know how it works.
She needs to work on her tone, on how she talks to people and ganon.
Just follow the ano na lang.
For me kasi this is clean na and I feel like we should start working on our ano. Kasi that's the main goal of the ano eh.
Kasi we should follow na lang kasi sinabi ni Kuya ay, di ba?
Yun nga, but how do we know once we've completed what Kuya said? Hindi ko lang gets ano ba yung linis at hindi linis.
I don't get it too, but I'm doing it.
So, okay, what do you want me to do specifically ba?
Let's clean lang here, around this area.
Alright, yeah. I'm gonna use this all right now kasi. So, akin to. I'll get a plastic na lang.
Nag-reaction na parang, ako po nung time po yun, sobrang pagod na pagod po ako kasi pagod po yung utak ko sa kakaisip.
Kakaan ko sa
model.
If in the modeling world, it's a straightforward, but like there are things that, sabi niyo sa akin, there are things that, tawag dito, can be said in a better way. I'm like, what did I say? Nakaka-stress talaga yun. Itong batang ko.
Piling kong
ay, hindi niya, ano, hindi niya siguro sanay na minaman doon siya, gano'n.
Dapat mo sanay siya. I mean, usually pag may sinasabi, gawin mo lang.
Ako, nasunod lang talaga ako lagi. Kasi, hindi ba gaya na sinabi natin ni ano, hindi naman natin ito bahay.
Go with the flow.
Ganun talaga. Ito tayo nagpapakatotoo lang eh. Halata kasi nila yung pag tayo peke-peke tayo.
Halata, no? Kasi lumalabas naman yung totoong kulay.
True.
Wow, ako.